Shooting at the skunk.
And that
hitting the skunk
was a good shot at my end. That's the best. Don't care where it is.
It might be an edge to kill.
Yeah, it might be.
Cole, just hold it. Like that. Oh, Chris, you got your eye as well.
Boat, isn't it?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Still liking it. I mean, you can tell this is my second boy in the last 14 years, maybe?
Yeah. Nice one.
Wrong side of yours.
Oh, no, the wrong side, isn't it?
Never mind, I'll take it.
Might be a skill, though.
I think it might just be. Oh, look. Say that. Right, cool.
Take his hat off and see a ball patch.
A sweaty ball patch.
He has.
No.
Well, if he does get the ball patch, I'll cut his hair off for him.
Yes.
No need to be jealous.
No, come on.
You see the
40 and 50 year old blokes going down the pub with long grey hair and a ball patch. And it is, well,
it's cringeworthy, isn't it?
It is cringeworthy.
Yes, no. If I was going bold, I'd cut it all off.
Oh, did I miss one arrow?
I've got one here.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah.
But
do you want it?
Look at me.
Don't have any favourite.
Yeah. No. Although, no hair here.
It's all up there, that's what's going.
It's all up here.
Come on. Yay!
You see a smattering of black hair.
That way.
Actually.
Right. There is a 20, a 24, and two 16s.
What did I get?
You got a 16.